Early this month, Kampala City emerged the winner of the prestigious Gwanju International Award for Urban Innovation, alongside four other cities across the globe. This win was attributed to the innovative Wayonje app, an advancement in using technology to enhance sanitation and hygiene service delivery within informal settlements, which was developed by KCCA. The online service system also tracks the first source sludge waste and sanitation services from the collection to the disposal points.
Success of the Wayonje app. KCCA has over the years been using the Wayonje app, and it has come to maturity that has been recognized internationally as an urban innovation that is making a difference and creating healthy cities.
The KCCA director, Dorothy Kisaka, has today officially handed over this award to the Kampala minister, Hajat Minsa Kabanda, in a colorful ceremony held in Kampala.
The Gwanju International Urban Innovation Award.
As KCCA celebrates this achievement, Kisaka made the commitment to continue coming up with different innovations towards the development of the city. Among the plans they are currently focusing on is constructing over 50 modern toilets in the city to ease pressure on the existing toilets.
We are going to do greater things for the city, and we are going to do it together.
Thank you. Construct 50 more toilets. The plans are underway to do that. They are at physical planning level, and some have already started constructing them.
The Kampala minister, Hajat Minsa Kabanda, happily observed that the award, which was given to KCCA, is a clear testament to the leader's commitment to enhance the use of technology for the betterment of the citizens. Once all city residents embrace the improved city sanitation programs, Kabanda is optimistic that diseases such as cholera would be normal in Kampala.
People are just criticizing. Whatever you go, hey, KCCA minister, what are you doing? You've done nothing. But at least people are seeing us and appreciating. And you know the problems, the challenges we have in Kampala. So for us, we shall continue working as we're supposed to work. Doing the good work, people will appreciate and give us more awards like they've given us.
Story compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.